שלום, שלום. מה שלומכם? Hello. First of all, I'm a testimony that doTERRA really works. I'm a drama theater therapist. And the one thing that I use, I used to direct theater in Broadway, one of the most important ways to prepare an actor is through the sense of smell. Smell is very potent. It creates moods, it creates ups, it can give you a smell. You know, I say, think of fresh bread, and it takes you there, you remember the smell, everything becomes very vivid. So this, not that I was attracted to doTERRA for the oils. I was one of these people that Jody had introduced me to, the supplements. I was 54 kilos more, and I lost it, I mean, primarily through getting rid of the carbs and all of the other stuff. But one thing that helped me maintain was these supplements. And for 1 year I was taking them, still take them. I mean, they really are amazing. Now, losing 54 kilo, not only does it, you would suspect that everything would start to fall. And I did look like a mammoth, like a rhinoceros. It's without exaggeration. I also use now the doTERRA skin products. It's amazing. And you don't know that I'm 60 and I've had no facelifts.
I'm her massage therapist, and her skin has, I can't even tell you, she looks like a new person.
Really?
She had age spots.
I used to have when the crepey starts shaking. So, I mean, I don't know the scientific underbelly of things, but all I do can tell you and testify is that these work. The supplements work, they have maintained. You know, usually when you lose weight, you go back and forth, no yo-yos, it stayed. You know, it's been amazing. And the skin cream, and then the oils. As I said, oils are very powerful, and she was telling me about peppermint. You have a diffuser, you put peppermint on your bedside in the morning, you smell it, it's like you get a real high. You go like, wow.
We do shots off our
wrist. It's really, and I know how to play. I played back in the day, this is so much better, so much, no hangover, you feel good. So that's my testimony, and I really think it's an amazing company. Besides that, okay.
Thank you, Ruth.
All right.